Right, this is going to be probably about a 5 minute album art or whatever appreciation of some of the work of Chris Rea. Chris Rea is responsible for some bloody awful records, and he was misdirected by his record company. And Driving Home for Christmas is bloody awful, but there's some good early stuff anyway. Gonna start off with Santo Spirito Blues, and it's Santo Spirito is playing in the background, and to be quite honest, it feels like Dave Gilmour's in there. It's more Pink Floyd than anything else, with a sort of accordion lead, so which is really good. Anyway, Santo Spirito Blues consists of two DVDs, Santo Spirito and Bullfighting, and you know, so like, and the soundtrack CDs for those, and then a final CD of Santo Spirito Blues. The booklet, the painting is by Chris Rea, and you know, so like, there is Bullfighting in there, Santo Spirito, and the man himself. This in itself is a really, really, really nice package, and it sounds, you know, absolutely wonderful as well. And this is not me getting old, this is me appreciating some wonderful music. Next is this 12-inch Fabula Hofner Bluenotes. I'm going to have to listen to this again, but the first time I listened to it, not impressed, because it's just like a 60s band. But it's put together beautifully. You know, it's like, you open it up, at first you get a 12-inch, vinyl album in there. Return of the Fabulous Hofner Bluenotes. Lots of guitar pictures. The band there, Mr. Rea, on the right hand side, and this goes through, and lots of 60s style memorabilia. His record label, Jazzy Blue, guitars by the score, and Hofner. You know, so I think McCartney had a Hofner bass. But as you can see, a great, 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 great thing. And then another vinyl album and three CDs in, you know, so like vinyl sort of like representative covers. So that's an amazing, you know, it's like very heavy. I think that cost me about £9 from Reflex in Newcastle. Now we come to the, you know, this is just like a masterpiece. All the paintings are by Chris Rea. It's called Blue Guitars because it's a collection of blues albums written in certain blues styles by Chris Rea and performed by him, and I think it took about 2 years to make. Now remember, okay, in the 60s you could do two albums, three albums a year. In, you know, say now, you know, say it's like, you know, one album a year if you're lucky. But anyway, that's by the by. But this, you open it up and there's eight CDs, all different styles of blues, all excellent, and I've listened to all of it, and it's really, really good. You then go through, so there's eight there, you open up and then you get the paintings. That one's a little less blue, but you know, it's like some of these paintings are just amazing. Very surreal, but you know, sort of, you can just look at them, you know, which is good. And remember, this is a package, and when it came out, I don't know, I think you can still get it for about £30. It's, you know, something you can look at, you can, while you listen to the music, and eventually, you know, sort of you see, you get through to the end. So yes, I'm ruining it with my hands and all that sort of thing, but I'm amazed that this video is going to be out 6 minutes. But you know, so as I say, when you actually come to the end, you then turn this page over, and there's another, well, three CDs and a DVD, and then we finally close up. And that is just an amazing, amazing package. So, you know, looking here, that's three Chris Rea CD box sets. Okay, there's the vinyl in the Hofner Bluenotes. But it proves that you can actually do something with CD that is worth having and worth keeping. So hopefully this will go onto YouTube, and we can sort of... It's nearly 7 minutes. Chris Rea has had me talking for 7 minutes about this, you know. Okay.